Mm-hmm. Good evening, everybody. I don't know if you can hear me. Very low. Thank you for coming. This is my first appearance here in this special place. I'm going to be playing on some nice standards and a salsa beat and bolero. I hope you enjoy my music. Pick your spot, take your time, and have a good time and enjoy the beautiful place. Noche y día, ni noche. Yes. In a way, it's the same thing, right? Yeah. Well, I'll be playing some music in the background. Slowly by slowly, I'll be trying to adjust the sound. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Rose, for your opinion. Thank you. The nice song, I'm going to bring me a lot of memories.
I just drink the water for that. I don't want to put that into my instrument. Thank you.
We're going to do a nice song called Killer Joe. You heard that one, too, right? Ba-ba-da.
Thank you.
cumbia version now, but if you guys like cumbia, spice it up a little, a little different.
Cumbia, cumbia. Once again, thank you for coming to Noche. It's D.A. Noche. I don't know how to really pronounce it, but I just say Noche. Same idea. For this song, 95, I think it's up.
Thank you. Yeah.
Right, I got the beat, I'm good.
I'm gonna sound like a little entertaining, so anything you want, just let me know.
That's the core, he's playing it. I don't want to make tricks here, but then I gotta...
You can do it, bro.
Yeah. Then I gotta wind up doing it anyway. And I got that... I got that big, deep bass coming.
You can do it,
then
everybody get up like...
Look at how it goes. Oh my God, I gotta go like a little lady up there. I'm okay.
Hey, give me the microphone.
Hey! I'll have one ready for sure.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Con Armando Manzanero. thank you. Soy de Armando Manzanero. I'll do that. Somos novios. That's a nice song. There's so many songs that I like to play.
Take one more and take a break.
Now I'm gonna go off because I like this one call. I'm coming home, baby. Wait for me. I'm coming home right now.
Thank you.
keep taking a little bit more time. But I'll be there, baby.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming and enjoying the night over here on Halloween Day 2. Thank you. I usually don't take breaks, you know, like I am unstoppable. I don't know why. I put this like a workout.
3 hours straight, or I don't go, I'm stopped. Now when I was driving, I'll be like, oh my, why I'm so achy? Yeah, I'm too proud. See, I don't want, especially people that, once they get into it, it's like when you take a break, you get cold.
You're not cold,
you're good. No, like you get cold, and when you come back, you say, ah, I'm gonna just go home. Right?
I know.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do that. That polera, so. You know Spanish? You know any words in Spanish? You know this one?
Besame mucho.
You want that one?
Besame mucho.
Besame mucho. Okay.
I was going
to
ask you.
Oh, yeah. And you know what? The whole thing is that it's kind of strange. But one time I thought, let me bring my book, copy book, my Facebook. And I get any requests. And I just put it out there. But I consider that as kind of cheating in my aspect. Like if you got a day, you sing karaoke, hey, let's go, let's do it. You do that. But bring, pop it out of here and then do it.
If you can, hey, let's.
No, that's right. I know more than 3,000 songs. Yeah. They're over here.
It's like a big.
Yeah, it's like a big. Watch this. What's that?
There's another
artist that
sings the same song.
What's the name?
Andrea Bocelli. He sings
Besame Mucho. Oh, yeah. Well, I'm going to sing it and play it at the same time. Oh, I got that.
Quiero ser parte de un nuevo.
I like that. Yo seré el que te vuela. I don't want the Mexicans, you know, going on. Yeah, I don't know the Mexican. There's a Mexican right there, is it? Oh, wait, I have to play him a song. Yeah, oh, I know there are a lot of Chicanos back there, though, right? Let's do this.
I already talked to them, bro.
Oh, yeah. Hola, then. Ya mismo te echamos un corridazo, bro. Bésame.
Thank you. Hey,
This is a good spot.
Yeah, this cat.
This is like made from the factory. They did it. You know that big guitar? I don't have to carry it, I got it here. That's a big one.
I just need, I need the vocal.
Oh.
And I need the grito. You can't do the grito. I mean, use the second one.
Oh my God.
Do the second one for the grito.
That's why you tell me if I go high right now. I gotta bring it out.
I can do it. I ain't getting paid for it.
You know, why don't you do it and I'll try to do it. I follow you.
I ain't getting paid, dog.
All right. Then you crack your throat for nothing. Well, I got a guitar right here. You know. Look how real this gets, bro.
Quiero volver, quiero volver, volver, volver.
Thank you for being here tonight. Thank you for coming. Thank you for tonight. Hopefully, I get another spot for next week. Probably. Thank you. So I'll see you then soon.
What is it called?
A-R-A-Y-R-R-I-O-S.
Yeah.
Real.
And I'm also recording a flash drive there.
You got a setup here, like.